I hope I don't have to encourage you
to fast and pray.
Some of you, it's just 21 days and your finances and business will move from where it is to the next level. He says, nobody should be as the profane man Esau, who for a morsel of bread sold his destiny. Do you need to be a Christian to prosper? You don't need to be an American to prosper. Yes or no? But being an American gives you an edge.